Thursday's red flag weather conditions certainly made good on their threats yesterday. Dry conditions across the state have now fueled more than a dozen wildfires just in the last 2 days.
And as you mentioned, those fires, the Pole Creek and Bald Mountain fires, they have just exploded over the past day and a half or so.
Right now, the fire has burned 783 acres, and crews have not been able to get a handle on it.
Due to the higher temperatures and gusty, unstable winds, there has been an increase in fire activity.
That means hopefully some more resources will be focused on this area. But right now, they've still got a bit of a tough road to hoe here. It's been a very difficult last day and a half or so.
That's the biggest thing. We have low relative humidities, we have high winds and high temperatures.
I've been the last holding on, just you watch. I'm stepping into fate. There is no time to waste. I've got that lightning inside me. This is how legends are made. Throttle.